Okay, so that's bad. How much ice do you got left? No, you don't. You got 4K. It shows you got hydrogen tanks in there.
Are
Two
they
of them.
full?
Unless there's something else on here that's got two tanks. Yeah. All right, jump in. You ready? Thank you. That is not close enough. Well, there you go. I got something for you to go and hunt down. Oh, I got two enemy signals here. Take some out of my. I got like 100 that you can. You got Gatlings, right? I got it. It's already done. Take off. Make sure your tanks are on. Be careful, there's two there. Wait a minute, is that what I think it is? Careful. Neither of these ships are ready for that kind of onslaught. What's this raid in progress? What does that mean? I have three red beacons now. Yep, there's the fourth. Wait a minute. Okay, I thought they were coming at me. What's the matter? I'll get in a chair quickly. I was worried about you slamming through the back of my ship. There's the drone. I think the drone's flying at me. Oh, it's this thing. Man the tank. Helmets on. Get in a seat quickly. Oh, that's a reason why it's not working, right? Wasn't targeting missiles. Why wasn't it targeting missiles? Okay. Yep. I don't think they'll follow me now. Just take forever. Like, it's lagging. Hydrogen's gone. I don't think. Hold on, let's check the tanks. No, it's got fuel, it's just not connected any longer. I don't know why it's not connected any longer, but it's not. Alright, you check that side, I'm gonna check this side. What I'm seeing right now too. I'm like, I mean, so what is causing, because I cycled them. That's weird, because they've got power. Yeah, well. Let's begin repairs, I suppose. Yeah, didn't think to do that. Actually, kind of did. I've got one that. Well, you know what we could do? This would be a perfect excuse to make a ship repair run. Yeah. This time without oxygen. I wonder if I'm gonna have to put. If they, I'm gonna take this into battle, first off, the missiles need to change. Yeah. I think I did some damage to that. Yeah. Looks like it's smoking a little. Since you don't have anything really of value, I'm gonna. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna limp this thing home. You have to admit, though, like the damage battle scars on this thing now are pretty cool looking. Well, it could have been knocked. I don't. Yeah. Wonder if I knocked it off its center or something. I don't know why the missiles weren't selected. I mean, I didn't do that, so. Yeah. Well, sort of. It's still. We're still about 750 kilometers from where we need to be. I did. It's out of power. We lost a jump drive. Yeah. You know what? Get it ready for, like, load it up with enough stuff to start a shipyard. Since Helios is going to be making it his behemoth of a station. What's the matter? What are you talking about? Oh, it's, it used to have a platform there, but it broke off when it was... smoking in the engine room, and that's not good. Almost ready. That'd be a good excuse to redo the bridge. You know, the damage overall is not too bad. I mean, let's face it, we could have lost the entire ship right there. Yeah. If it hadn't been for the... I think we could have survived a little bit better if the missiles had been targeted. now it's here. So now my ship's here. So I'm gonna disable the jump tries for now. Gives me 6 days of power. Well, there's a lot of work ahead of us. Well, me. Since it is my ship, I